If I didn't paint in different places, then I wouldn't be able to go anywhere at all, because all I do is paint. The plein air movement in California was the first time that artists painted outside of their studios. The plein air movement is long behind us, but I still feel a need to get out of my studio. In fact, every city I ever painted, I painted while I was in the mountains. I think I bring the chaos of the city with me to this tranquil environment.
Above the sun.